Welcome to the Abacus classes. Our today's topic is sums in units rod, lower and upper beads. So let's start.
Good evening students. Welcome back. I hope you all are safe at home. So stay home, stay safe. Welcome to the Abacus classes. As you all know, this is your Abacus class. So students, before starting our today's topic, I will revise you my previous video topic, that is beads from 1 to 9. Last time I explained you how to draw beads from 1 to 9. These beads you have studied in class first also. So let's revise. This bead 1, this is bead 1, 2. Bead 1, 2, 3. This is bead 1, 2, 3, 4. This is bead 5. It goes above the line. Ye line se upar chali gayi hai. So ye badi ho gayi hai. This is bead 5. This is bead 5, 6. This is 5, 6, 7. This is 5, 6, 7, 8. And this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here, which is last. Kids, if you are not aware of the beads and if you have missed my previous video, so first of all, go through my previous video, then watch this video, because my today's video is based on these beads only. Either you learn these beads, or if you don't know how to draw it, so you can go through my last video, means previous week video. So students, let's start our today's topic. In my previous video, kids, I also explained that how to put these beads in the abacus tool. So again I am repeating, those kids who have missed my previous video, means to meri isse pehle wali video dekhna bhool gaye hain, please watch that video first of all, then watch this video. It will be more easier for you to understand our today's topic. So let's start. Before starting, kids, I want to tell you something, some abacus tips. See kids, here for you I have drawn abacus 2. As you all know that this rod is called units rod, and this rod is called tens rod. This middle rod is called units rod and this rod is called tens rod. These things I have told you already in my previous videos. So students, can you see these above beads? This bead is 5 and this bead is 50. This bead is 1, 2, 3, 4. And this bead is 10, 20, 30, 40. Now, up, down, up, down. Do you remember, students? Very nice. For adding the bead, you have to do up. And for subtracting, you have to do down. Means up for add, down for minus. If I have to add this bead, agar mujhe ye bead add karni hai, तो मैं इसे अप करूंगी. एंड इफ आई हैव टू माइनस दिस बीट, अगर मुझे ये बीट माइनस करनी है, माइनस मीन सब्ट्रैक्ट करनी है, तो मैं इस बीट को डाउन करूंगी. बट इट इज डिफरेंट फॉर अपर बीट्स. अगर मुझे ये ऊपर वाली बीट प्लस करनी है तो मैं इसे डाउन करूंगी, और माइनस करनी है तो मैं इसे अप करूंगी. See students, the abacus tool which I have drawn, जो tool मैंने draw किया है, वो set abacus है. Set means, see upper beans are up and lower beans are down. And it has other rods also. यहाँ पे और rods भी होती हैं, but मैंने वो नहीं बनाई हैं. I have not drawn them because for calculations we need only these two rods. Calculation के लिए हमें बस ये दो rods चाहिए होती हैं. So students, let's start our topic with the first sum. 7 minus 2, 4. Now kids, before starting the sum, I want to tell you that you will get the abacus only when you will do the abacus with me. Just put the tool in front of you and start my video. And with me, step by step, you also do. Now, your first is 7. See, in front of you, can you see anything? No, nothing is there in front of 7. That means you have to add 7. Add means you have to plus 7. Nothing means plus. See, this is your set abacus. Set abacus means upper beads up and lower beads down. So 7. In my previous video, I have told you how you will draw 7. See this 5. This 5 bead we will do down. We have added 5, but we have to add 7. So 2 beads from down. See this. 5, 6, 7 I have added. So I am doing on whiteboard. You will do in 2. Means 5 beads you will put down and 2 beads you will put up. So this is 5, 6, 7. And 7 you have added. This we have done. Now minus 2. Minus 2 means subtract. Means you have to subtract 2. So how you subtract? I have told you. You have to put the beads down. So can you see 2 here? Put the beads down. See, I am doing in whiteboard. So I have to rub this. You can do it very easily. Two beads down. Now this we have done. Now we have to add 4. Add 4 means plus 4, and you have to do the beads up. For adding up, for minus down. So what you have to do? Plus 4. So put your beads up. So kids, see here, what is your answer? See, count 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 is your answer. So see kids, it is taking time this time because you were not aware of the beads and you don't know how to do. But if you will practice it again and again, then you will get the sums and the tool work also. See, this in this rod we have not done anything, so it will remain as it is. Now we will move to our next sum. 8, 1, minus 2. See now kids, before doing the sum, we have to set our abacus. Set means upper beads up and lower beads down. Now, first of all, what you have to add? You have to add 8. Why I am saying add? Because no sign is there. No sign means add. So add. Now put 5 down. This means you have added 5. 5 6 7 8 I have added. This means for adding 8, what you have to do? 5 feet down and 3 beats up. And see, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 you have added. Now some kids will think that this bead is there. See, this bead is done. So we will not count this bead. We will only count the beads which are stick to each other and to the line. And some kids will think that what is this line doing here? See students, we have not used this line, so we will not count the beads of this line. Now we have added 8. Now we have to add 1. So put this bead up. For addition, what you do? Up. So put this bead up. Now we have added 1 also. Now what you have to do? You have to do minus 2. Minus 2 means put the bead down. 2 beads down. 1, 2. 1, 2. 2 beads down. Now what is your answer? See, 5, 6, 7. 7 is your answer. I think students, now you are getting these sums. Now we will move to our next sum. 9 minus 4, 1. So, now set your abacus. Upper beads up and lower beads down. Now, first of all, what you have to do? You have to add 9. So, 9 bead. I have told you in my previous video how you make. First of all, you will use 5. So 5 bead down. 5. Then you will put this 4 beads up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is your 9. See, count. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 we have added. Added means 5 we have put down and 4 beads we have put up. Now we have to minus 4. Minus means down. So put this 4 down. 1, 2, 3, 4. So now you have to add 1. Add means up. Up. So we have added 1. Now what is your answer? See, 5, 6. Are you getting kids? Now we will move to our next sum, which is on whiteboard only. And after that sum, we will do the sums on abacus too. 6, 3, minus 4. Now, kids, set your abacus again. See, 1, 2, 3, 1 bead is more, 4. Now, upper beads up, lower beads down. Now, your first number is 6. 6 you have to add. No sign means add. And this will go in unit slot. 6. Now for 6 we will put 5 down. 5, but we have to add 6. So 1 from here. Put this bead up. Now see, 5, 6. 6 we have added. Now we have to add 3. So put this 3 bead up. You know, for adding, adding means up. So 1, 2, 3. Now what you have to do? Minus 4. Minus 4 means down. So these 1, 2, 3, 4. These 4 beads we will put down. Now what is your answer? See, only this bead is there. All the beads are down. Down beads we don't count. So only this bead is there. This means, and this is 5. Are you getting, kids? Very good. See, kids, for adding 6, 7, 8, 9, we have to use this bead 5. जब हमें 6 ऐड करना होता है, 7 ऐड करना होता है, 8, 9, तो हम इस 5 बीट का यूज करते हैं. Now students, our next sums we will do in abacus 2. So stay tuned to learn more.
Kids, now we will do the question on tool and paper. So first of all, set your abacus. Lower beads down and upper beads. Now your first question. See, first of all you have to add 8 and you will use the mid rod. Mid rod means this rod, units rod. So 8, for 8 we have to use 5, 5, 6, 7, 8. See students, I have told you how to make 8. Now you have to do minus 1. See, minus 1. 1 minus means down. Now 2 you have to add. 1, 2. Now what is your answer? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now students, we will move to our next sum. Four minus 4, 5. Set your abacus again. Now first of all you have to add 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you have to minus 4. Minus means down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you have to add 5. Now where is 5? This is 5. Add means down. When you have to add 5, you have to put the bead down. This is for upper beads. So what is your answer? See, 5 and no bead is there up. So your answer is 5. Now students, one more question. 3, 5 minus 2. Set your abacus again. Upper beads up, lower beads down. Now, first of all, you have to add 3. See, 1, 2, 3. Then you have to add 5. 5. Then you have to do minus 2. See, 1, 2. Now, what is your answer? 5, 6. Now, students, we will move to our last sum. 5, what you have to do? Upper bead down. This is plus 5. Set your abacus. Now first number is 7. First of all you have to add 7. See, 5, 6, 7. 5, 6, 7. Then you have to minus 2. Minus means down. So 1, 2. Now you have to add 3. Add means put the beads up. 1, 2, 3. Now what is your answer? See, 5, 6, 7, 8. I hope students you get these sums on abacus tool.
Kids, today I'll explain you the sums on whiteboard and abacus tool. So kids, with this video I have given you one practice PDF. Do the practice PDF in your abacus notebook with the help of abacus tool. Make sure students you watch every single video and stay tuned to learn more. Thank you.
Practice the sums at home. Like and subscribe. Thank you.